You know, in this country, we're resilient. We're going to find a way around these problems. It's going to take a little bit of time. There will be some disruption. But we've got companies and corporations who have already found ways not to pay taxes in this country. Are you telling me they're not going to find a way to get a few lettuce from Spain to England?